Mamata Banerjee, popularly known as Didi, conquers West Bengal yet another time. The Trinamool Congress, led by Mamata Banerjee, won the West Bengal Assembly elections with a thumping majority, securing over 200 seats. She announced that the government will organize cultural programs till 30th May to thank the people for voting Trinamool Congress back to power. The new government will take oath on 27th May and a session of the State Assembly will be called before 29th May.